Good morning, y'all. So today is Monday, and we're just getting ready to get the day started. Well, really, me and D pretty much already got our day started. I got up this morning, I worked out, got dressed, did what I needed to write out on my agenda, and I'm just gonna tackle it. So yeah, Mother's Day was pretty cool. I met up with some family. I know everybody's like on the quarantine thing, but if you've been watching me for a while now or on my Instagram, you know I'm pretty much over that. My allergies is messing up. Like, this eye right here is always giving me the blues. And I lost one of my contact lenses, but one of my glass lenses. So, and that's a part of my agenda today. I need to call my eye doctor so that I can get some new glasses and some new contacts. Because it's a struggle. If you have allergies and you wear contacts, you understand where I'm coming from when I say it's a struggle, because it's a struggle. And I really need my glasses. But yeah, I need to get up because I need to be putting these towels in the, I need to put these towels in the washing machine just in case I get some pedicures today. And I need to buy more towels, but that's neither here nor there. Yeah. Anyway, good morning, y'all. So I just got done doing with a nail appointment. Right now I'm editing a video. I had to fix one of the videos that I did. I did the unboxing of a new nail drill that I bought. And then a video that I'm getting ready to edit now is the 15-minute makeup challenge. To see what happened, you gotta check that one out. I see that y'all have been watching the controversial parental tag. I didn't think y'all was gonna be interested in that one like that. But y'all on it. I did a controversial parental tag.
Whatever that means.
Like, it's about controversial topics. Like, if you have a son, do you circumcise him? Do you get your baby's ears pierced? Immunization records? Like, stuff like that. I finally figured out how to change the color on my camera. Praise God, because it's a struggle, or it was a struggle. And I figured out how to zoom. That was also a struggle. I guess reading is fundamental, because I didn't read the instruction manual. Told me what?
To read it. Babe, that's why you got a manual there. You glimpsed through it. You didn't read it.
And do you always read your manual? When you get stuff?
I figure it out. But you was having trouble. That's why I'm saying, babe, just read the manual.
It wasn't telling you how to do it right.
You wasn't understanding it. You didn't know what to look for. This conversation is brought to you by Ocean Spray Craisins.
Yeah, he sit there and eat that whole bag and then be talking about it's healthy. It's not healthy if you eat the whole bag.
It is healthy.
It's really not.
This whole bag
contains about 1,000 calories.
Well, I'm about to tell you. Serving size is 1 ounce, right?
Peppermint tea. How many ounces in there?
This is
It should tell you how many serving sizes is in there.
I just said that. Serving size is 1 ounce.
No, I'm saying it should tell you how many serving sizes is in it. Not
800.
Exactly. Trash.
garbage. Oh, you caught that one?
He still ain't got no business eating that whole bag.
You ain't got no business eating a whole bag.
I'm not gonna eat a whole bag. Don't do me.
I got business eating a whole bag.
I'ma hit my weight goal, Pooh.
Thank you.
You just wait. Wait until... Exactly. Bill. Fail.
Oh, that hurt my knee.
Better stop. Your old ass can't get hurt. Oh, yeah, that hurt. You need some ice. You ain't gonna be able to go running in the morning.
That's right.
And kids can go to kids' jail.
Mm-hmm. It's called juvenile.
Huh?
It's called juvenile.
I never knew that. Is that a camera? A picture?
Camera? I mean, it was, we could see ourselves like the other camera.
Okay, so I'm getting ready to go to the store, go to the grocery store. Bro, it's cold outside. Like, hey Siri, how cold is it outside?
It doesn't seem particularly cold to me. It appears to be clear right now in the temperature of 64 degrees.
It's cold outside. Like, what is she talking about? So, it's cold as hell to me. Outside, and y'all see Siri talking about it's 64. Siri, that's cold for summer, sugar pie. Like, what are you talking about? Like, it's cold, sis. But nevertheless, I'm going to the grocery store. I have to go to two different grocery stores because I go to this one particular grocery store for like meat, cereal, and stuff like that. And then I gotta go to Publix to get, I'm gonna cook some seafood tonight. I'm gonna do a stuffed salmon. So I gotta go to Publix to get that because I don't trust the store that I go to get my meat and stuff. Like, they have really good selections and slabs of meat. And it's across town. And that's the only grocery store that I go to get my meat. Like, unless it's just like some simple shit, like if I just need to run to the store real quick to get like a pack of chicken, then I'll go to like Walmart and Kroger. But other than that, no, sis. I'm back from the grocery store, and this is what feeding a family of seven looks like. $300 and some worth of food. It should last us. It's gonna last us a minute though, because I got multiple like cereals and stuff like that. So just so I wouldn't have to worry about like really going back for real. Might have to just go and re-up on meat and stuff, but yeah. This is before everything gets put up. Stop fussing right now. You ain't gotta say nothing else. As you can tell, we needed groceries. Oh damn, I bought another one of these. Cause I didn't think we had no more chicken. I thought we had cooked it already. I bought two of those. Now here is the ether. Me and the girls put up a lot of groceries.
A lot of groceries.
And here's the pantry.
Oh, Mama's
thing can't close. Okay, I probably have to push something further back. And I usually don't get like all of these cereals. Like I think I got like 5 bags of cereals, maybe 4. But or like this many chips. I got this big bag and then those 2 small bags and stuff like that. But I decided to just go ahead since I was there, just rack up my stuff. Like I got 2 things of oatmeal or whatever. I got 2 of those. It's like 3 things of taco shells. Man. Yeah. So yeah, I don't usually get like that much, but try something new. See how long it's gonna last before I have to go to the store. Other than like just getting like something small, like if you know we want to cook something that we just missing like 1 ingredient, that's fine. But going to the grocery store like every week type of thing, nah, cutting that down. So, but I am about to let the girls eat their sushi. I don't know if you guys eat sushi, but if you do, Publix has really, really, really good sushi. So that's where I got the sushi from. And I'm about to sit down, honey, because sis is tired. I went from here. I got y'all the shrimp one. Good morning, you guys. So today is Tuesday, and it's a very interesting Tuesday because I could be having a pregnancy scare, or I could actually be pregnant. I got ready to go pick up a test last night and everything was closed. CVS, Walmart, like everything you can think of was closed. I'm outside. So we're about to go take the test now. Y'all, I'm nervous. I don't want any more children. This is not, it's not the move, but let's see what happens. This paper did not want to let me in this one. It's doing a little beep, 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 beep thing. I don't know yet. It just started beeping. Why'd you come busting? Why you come through busting through the door like that? I know, but the way you can't bust it through this door.
No, I just wanted to see if you've been here crying.
No. Really?
Did it correctly?
Yeah, I did it correctly. I got 4 children. I'm pretty sure I know how to do it. It don't matter if it's digital. And even if it is positive, like, it just is what it is. I'm so fucking nervous. I am nervous. I'm so scared of it. It's over. It is.
Go away. I'll let you know.
Baby. I'll let
you know. Go away.
It's all
about you.
Alright, y'all, I'll be back. He just made me scared, y'all. I don't have the balls. Thank God you play too fucking much. Why would you do that? Why? Bro, you childish as fuck. I just want you to know that. You childish. Why would you
say I'm childish. Me? Santa Brazil, who wanted to pull the prank on me last year doing that shit.
Bae.
Just last year.
I know.
This exact
Y'all remember the prank I did, the pregnancy prank? It was in like June.
Yeah, exactly a year. Happy prankiversary.
Oh, God. Y'all, I feel so relieved. You guys, these are the results. I'm happy. Bae is happy. Now I gotta fuck with the crew. Because I talked to, I don't know about y'all, but like, I talk to my bitches about everything. Like, that's just the bond that we have. So they knew my thoughts on yesterday. So we're gonna FaceTime the group chat. Hey, honey.
Hey. Girl, the Shirley mama got to fight this
morning. With who, bitch?
Each other.
Each other?
Jermaine mama and Antonia and the mama. It ain't showing yet.
Yes, it is.
Pull it up. Pull it up. Girl. Oh, I can't see.
You, bro.
Pregnant.
No, it don't.
Oh, it's the second thing. Oh, not pregnant. Ho, you like in that corner. I don't trust that stick. Somebody.
I got allergies, bro.
Nah.
Anyway, bye, bitches. See you guys on the cruise, nigga. Alright, so breakfast is done. This is what it's looking like. D got his bagel and his eggs. I have my eggs and my sausage. Am I the only one who, like, my sausage has to have, like, a little darkness to it, or I don't want it? So, I just got done with my 11 o'clock appointment. It is now 12:49. It took about 2 hours because she needed her feet and her hands done, so... And now I'm about to fix the kids some sandwiches and chips for lunch. Why you looking like that?
Who that make it ugly?
This one. They make me want to eat a sandwich, but I have no business eating a sandwich. Okay, so we are outside and these are the flower pots we got. I got 5 of these. And then I got 5 different plants. I have black-eyed Susan. I decided to get onions. Something called cypress vine. I got one of my personal favorites, which is lavender, because you can use lavender for a lot of stuff. And parsley.
Why you don't want my mask?
Oh, yeah. Hello. That's Susan.
Found it.
Yeah.
This one.
Okay. And I'll do this. Before the camera dies, because it went dead on us outside, we planted all of our plants, and I will keep you guys updated on what happens with those, because I'm excited, and I have a hater of a man over here who don't think my shit gonna grow. But boo, you see this bone? It's green, sis.
You got a head start.
How?
I'm gonna plant mine after yours. And watch mine sprout before yours.
Please.
Good morning, you guys. I was supposed to end this vlog on last night, but it got late and we ended up just falling asleep, really. So I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thank you for watching. As always, click the subscribe button, thumbs up, leave any kind of comments in the comment box. And like I always say, you could have clicked on anybody's video, but you decided to watch mine, and it is greatly, greatly, greatly appreciated. See you guys in my next video.